Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I got an unboxing for you, and it is Kirby. Kirby Battle Royale. This did come out today, Friday, January 19th. Had to work all day, and this came in the mail. I got it through Amazon, because I get the Prime discount. Just way to save money. And I knew I was going to be working today, so it's like I didn't really need to get it first thing when, you know, at GameStop or whatever. So, yeah. Brand new Kirby game, exclusive for 3DS. A lot of people say 3DS is dead, and every time a new release comes out, I just prove the haters wrong. It's not dead. It's not. And this isn't a side game or anything. I mean, it is a different style of game. It's not a mainline Kirby game, but it's a full-fledged title. A lot of effort was put into this. There's a demo on the eShop, free demo. Check out the demo. And if you like the demo, everything you do in the demo, you can transfer over to the main game. So I'm going to transfer over my coins, and there's a Meta Knight unlock as well that you can transfer over to the main game. So, yep. It's basically like a, it's kind of like a, it's like if Kirby, it's got like, it's a Kirby copy abilities. It's basically like if you combine like some elements of Zelda, like top-down Zelda, some elements of Smash Brothers, and some like mini-games of Mario Party into one with the Kirby copy abilities. That's what this is. It's really fun, really unique, really awesome. Yeah, I'm loving all the Kirby love lately. Kirby's getting a lot of love. This is the game for January for the 3DS, and then in March we got Kirby Star Allies for the Switch. And there was other 3DS titles that came out this past year, digital titles like the Blowout Blast 3D and the No, it wasn't Kirby Clash. It was the free-to-play one. I forgot what. But I played that one like insanely, like when the first week that came out. But yeah, I love Kirby. I'm excited for all the new Kirby stuff. I'm going to be playing this tonight. After tomorrow morning, I'm going to be off for the weekend. So I'll be, my game plans are basically going to be jumping between this, Arms Party Crash, and Xenoblade 2, because I'm at the very end of Xenoblade 2. So, yeah, Arms Party Crash is going on as well, and I always do all the party crashes. I'm repping Lollipop, Team Lollipop, yeah, as I drop my game. And the shrink wrap is being mean to me today. Why you do this? Oh, here we go. So that's the cover. I love the cover. I love it. It's awesome. I always love the art style of Kirby. I really like this cover. It really shows a battle between all the different Kirby powers. The back shows a lot of information, lots of information. This game only it's only in 2D, which sucks. I wish it was 3D, but yeah. It does have amiibo support, spot pass, yep. It does have local play and download play, as well as internet. So it does have online multiplayer, local multiplayer, and download play multiplayer, which is awesome. Spot pass, so you can get extra stuff to, I don't know if there's gonna be any DLC for this, but yeah. No street pass though. I'm not exactly sure what the amiibos do, but there's a story mode, survive King Dedede's latest scheme, battle mode for 1 to 4 players, local play internet matches, like I said. Let the Kirby battles begin, the ultimate championship, it says. Really cool. It's rated E10, rated 10 and up, mild cartoon violence. Here's the side. I love the side, how it's actually a logo, not just basic font. And the inside is just, you know, boring stuff. Yeah. Here's the cartridge. Really cool, really cool. Nothing else in there, you know, your usual viewing the game manual, you know, whatever. So, really awesome. Yeah, I'll definitely tell you guys my thoughts on it. Like I said, I love the demo. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave some comments below. Are you getting this game, or have you already gotten it? You playing it, loving it, hate it? You know, let me know. Leave some comments below. And as always, I will catch you guys later.